So we want to go through the west exit into the mire. Examine a headstone at E10. Easy prey. I might as well do the records here. I'm gonna take off the woodlands. And then. Whoops. Someone actually gets my plant one too. Not bad. Every time you go to attack, they always want to run. Probably a higher level shit on the inside. How big is this place anyways? Oh, this area's a little small. Alright. There's a crystal up there. E10, so it's actually, we're almost there anyways. So fuck it, let's kill everything. Two more. All Actually, you know what? I'd rather fight the plan that actually now move the different records. Damn it. E10, this way. Although, the hell's down there? Oh well. This music is very, like, eerie. Skeletons. Do I have an undead records? It's actually a good question. You know what? Let me find out. I could look at it, but I'm just gonna find him anyways. It's a good experience. You know, it's not much. Find an imp before. So why not? It's fucking magic. Oh. Like, I got fucking wrecked. Which one am I looking at? Jezzeret. That was if you look at the wrong grave. Nothing. Okay. That corner over there. Shit, can't go over there. Where did he come from? Can I see it on the umbrella? Did I just aggro something? Oh, I thought he died. Oh, maybe there's two of them. I did aggro this guy. I'm about to mount up and just run around till I find it. Question mark. It's not gonna be that. There it is. I actually might go back in that cave, and that's where the fucking crystal is. The name Sir Jezzeret is engraved on the headstone. That's right, here's a voice. That smell so familiar. My nation, no, not anymore. You. My nation now, Atragon. You. You. Possessed. Okay. Now what? This music does set the mood for the area, though. I'll have to check it three times, okay. Doo-doo. Now let's fight him. Vile nation, Atragon, cannot bear this anger, Atragon, ugh. Cannot forget, forgive, black coffin, ship of Ephraimod, sunk by that wretched nation, the coffin drifts, I know not where, black cough, will no one send my words, the warriors of the black coffin must hear, hated foe, vile emperor, cannot bear anger, accursed emperor, will no one hear my plea? This place, I cannot leave. Someone, anyone. A revenge on the Emperor begins with the rebirth of the Black Coffin. Will no one take this Ephraimadian gold coin to the feet of the Prince? Someone to the Prince's side, and the reign of the Empire. Luzov, where are you? Cool. Got a gold coin. Alright then. I'm gonna go to that cave, though, and grab that fucking crystal that was there. Kill one more thing along the way so we can clear the record again. Dude, I don't know how you hit this bird. I thought he was far away. Fight. You know what? I'm just gonna find my way towards that cave just because I get the experience, even though it's minimal. So the dudes just pop out of everywhere, those ticks. That's why I ran into that notorious monster one. It's very sneaky. Oh, I wonder if there's another cave. What? These little assholes. Yeah, I was up. Oh well. I go back the other way. Whoops. Although, there's no map for this area. That's great. I do wonder if there's something else here I can get to warp into this place. And it tells me no. It's quite the walk. Don't see anything. Alright. Fuck it. Because that's the point of the other crystal. I think they'd put it like right outside this one, not in the other cave. Stuck. Alright, so let me go around this way. There it is. Actually, I'm curious what's down here. Malika Cove. No map for the CR either, huh? All right. Coin. No, back to Naja. Got it. So it's probably quickest. See, talking to her again, I thought that's where the next Rafferty's cutscene was going to happen. Not when I warped into a fucking Bastok. Where am I going? I'm gonna go up. That's right, so you brought me some information on that ghost ship. To come to me first instead of reporting to that court puppet master, you're finally learning what it means to be a mercenary. Great work. What did you learn? Tell me everything. Then we can let Miss Afmal know and earn some gold stars for Salahim Sentinels. What's this? You met the ghost of a knight on Aosuf Isle. So, from what he told you, the ghost ship everyone's been talking about is really the Black Coffin from the Lost Kingdom of Ephraimad. I was trying not to think about it when you were discussing the request to find the ghost ship, but ghost ships are usually full of ghosts. And I really hate ghosts. Don't even want to imagine an army of spooks converging on the Black Coffin and planning revenge on the Empire. In any case, that's enough for your stories, that's right. Who do you think would believe that bedtime tale anyway? There's no way I'm making a report to the palace based on some spooks' ravens. I'll show her a bedtime tale. What's this you've got? It's a coin. Gold coin he picked up at the Ghost Headstone. This is high grade of gold to use for currency. I've never seen anything like it in day and age. Damn, dude. Fucking shocked. This crest of a crowned dolphin. Was it a symbol of the Kingdom of Ephraimad? Ain't no fairy tale now. Can't believe you found a prohibited coin from a nation obliterated 200 years ago. Oh, that's right. You're not real familiar with the history of our country, are you? Ordinarily, I would tell you to look into it yourself, but since we have this important mission to consider, I'll let you off the hook. Here's a story. A long, long time ago, about 200 years, I guess, there was a tiny nation that commanded a formidable fleet and amassed a fortune through trade. It was known as the Kingdom of Ephraimad. Although small, this nation was powerful enough to compete with the already massive Empire of Atragon. But now, you'd be hard-pressed to prove the place even existed. It was wiped off the map by the Empire. The city of Al-Zabi was not always the capital of Atragon. Big nations swallow little nations and expand their borders. Well, that's the end of the history lesson for today. Listen up, that's right. The first concern of my employees is the glory of the Empire. How are you going to explain yourself to the immortals if they find you carrying around in the coins of a defeated enemy nation? You're not going to find the store that will take that coin anyway, and finding someone to melt it down presents its own mess of problems. Take this coin and throw it in the Cyan Deep before it gets you into trouble. Cool. I seem to recall asking you to find out about the ghost ship. Where the hell have you been looking? Don't tell me you've never seen a ship before. Do you even know where to find one? In the water. On the sea. Well, well. So even though you knew where to find a ship, you were looking around on land? You better start taking this job seriously. She does have a point. Talking with you like this is ramming my head against a brick wall. They don't take mercenaries like they used to. Speaking of which, there was another mercenary I sent after that ghost ship. He said something about feeling an ominous presence to the west of Dufka Isle. Why don't you go check out Dufka Isle yourself and take that coin with you? You can throw it in the water out there while you're getting your damn job done. And if you come back with any more half-baked ghost stories, I'll take this morning star and show you just how affectionate I can be. Something Miraculo about her anger. She's a badass. Actually, I'm curious about the Rhapsody's one, because Tansen did tell us to come see her. But did I miss? Now I'm curious, and now I have to look that up. Missions. It's Rhapsody's chapter 2, Ever Forward. What? Oh, it is a return to your home nation for a cutscene, okay. We tell them to go to the Imperial White Gate and also be informed where Rafma currently is in your mission progress. Reviewing the cutscene in your home nation with skips to the mission Afmau's Light. I don't even know if Abma's in town. Maybe I'll do clear this first, just to make sure I don't skip anything and get stuck somewhere like later on. Alright. Let me just do this really quick. I'm going to Imperial White Gate, alright. That is over here. This should tell us where Afmau is. I don't know if it's gonna be a bigger scene than that or not. Alright, it is a scene. You want to know what's behind the gate? The gate leads to the Imperial Ward. You may only enter by the grace of Her Magnificence the Empress, or if you have an Al-Zabi sentence ship. No place for mercenary like you. Be on your way. You know an awful lot about this masked man and his gang, which can mean only one thing. You're one of his cohorts. These guys are not that bright. You've got the wrong guy. Don't think you can pull the wool over my eyes. You're the perfect hide for one of his goons. All this shouting is sending the birds scattering. Please, come inside. Future choked by darkness. Isn't there anything we can do? Perhaps this is why Eroa comes to this point in time. But But I wonder, can this even be true? Then again, if I accept it at face value, it might help us to learn about the ominous powers of the masked man and his followers wield. When his female companion stormed into the castle, not a single soldier was able to successfully detain her. She opened up a void into the nether realm and manipulated it to move her away around the palace. Must be the dark energies your friend spoke of. I think I understand. The masked man went off in search of Aurora, who hoped to set the future right. So they want the canon essence, so that the future is so much to take in. But I believe you, I truly do. Eek. She's afraid of light. What was that? Our future? Is that how things are meant to be? To think that there is so much time we have yet to spend together. I understand the gravity of the situation. I'll let you see the condescents. I'll be waiting for you in the Hall of Binding in Walahara Temple. Alright. Well, that is that. Alright. Well, I'm not going to continue any more Rhapsodies for now. I think I'll probably finish Treasures first. Maybe. We'll see. Unless I get farther in it first. I just want to get that out of the way before I, like, blocked you and I had to finish it first. Okay, back to Treasures. The cutter is located in Arapago Reef. Fastest route provided. I already have a teleport unlocked, which I do not. Do I have a teleport there? I didn't get the survival guide. I didn't get the Remire. Shit. That's fine. We can just warp there. Through the crystal. Whoa. I do have a crystal there. It says survival guide, though. Oh, this is the one in that one area. Go through probably the north exit. And then it's like northwest, okay. There's actually a decent amount of people here. Whoops. Here or not, take the long way. Wait, this has to be the way. I know why. There's probably a cave in the corner here. Yep. Actually, where's that book? I don't see a book. He's sleeping. I went the wrong way. Here we go. I like how they have armor on. And they're like tattooed. It's actually sick looking. Alright. Well done. Ooh, that's a new enemy. Interesting music here. I like it though. It's very creepy though. Can't miss this book. Okay. It's a weird, very weird start to it now that it's changing. Am I going in here? I'm gonna go to H8. Hey, ghost ships. Cool. I should have to travel through it, and that's actually pretty sick. I like this area. Not bad. There are enemies here. Clear the records? Sure. Oops. What am I doing? That one goes on. Alright, this guy first. Look at that, Corsair's Testimony. Nice. It's always nice when you get those and then you're not even looking for them. And they drop like super easy. Oh shit, where the fuck did I get a Cypher? Lashmirius 2. I don't even know who that is. I wonder if I got this for complete. No. Did I get that for completing the, area? That doesn't seem right. We got it for the complete of the mission or something. I don't even know. Whatever. But I'll take it. Let's store this. I'm gonna clear out space. Next fight. Taru's sash. Spell interruption rate down 6%. Green penguin dudes. I like how they aggro though. Shit, I killed them too quick. Going, bro. He's running for help. Bum, 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 bum. Jesus, that's a lot of birds. Hey, somebody's fighting over here. How about that? I do find it interesting how they run away for help. We're good there. Cool looking enemy. Just fucking birds. Looks like he's using all the buff guys too. With one healer. Everyone else is a buff. Not bad. I guess it makes sense for like higher level stuff. You use those types of trusts. I do use Joaquin here and there, but battles go faster when you use this party. Kill him. He died. All right. Might have spectral jig my way through here. We'll see. This experience doesn't seem that bad. I am birds. Okay. Come on. You got no friends left, dude. I don't know where you're running to. Who's he running to, actually? Somebody special in there? Bow, bow. Can I even go anywhere from here? Doesn't look like it. Maybe there is a way through here. Might be. Wait, did he not get that off? What the hell? Might be able to with a Lamine Fane key. I have one of those. And it breaks. Was I even supposed to come in here? mean, apparently there's, I think there might be multiple entrants this year, so maybe I am doing something wrong. But we'll see. All I need to do is get to H8. We got another one just in case. That's good. At least I can see this now. Yeah, this should be fine. Oops. Did I not open it? Or it's... Never mind. Guess I don't need it. Absorb agility. Head to the cutter. Let's do something else. Did I fuck up? Hold on. Oh, I do want to be somewhere else. It's not this H8. This is on a different map. Shit. Map even looks different. Oh, here's the bigger one. So I... Way over on the right. Holy shit, this place is huge. Alright. If I go... Over there... Let's go this way. Ooh, it's an octopus. It seems tough. At least I can pull him. Guy has quite the name. No still call Shedra. This guy wasn't so tough. What did I just finish? Oh, records. Take the experience though. Doo-doo. Oh shit, dude. One of these assholes. You know what? Why not? I'm gonna find one of these guys in this game. Dude, I don't even know if he used it. I think he did. I don't think I did either. Shit. I'm just gonna fight him while I go through my inventory. Another mantle, huh? Dude, that's better than what I have on. You can say HP minus 1%. Probably not. Nope. What level was it? 70? Wow. This bomb one's pretty good. In that case, drop that. I mean, you know what? Don't drop it. Fucking store it. Bum, 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 bum. Wait. equip it by accident? I know it. That wardrobe's probably full. It is, okay. Wardrobe 2. Just the experience is getting better the farther we go. Alright, so I'm in a new area of the map. Damn, I'm surprised this area is so fucking huge. This is full already. I level up again? No, I'm about to. Throwaway cringe crest. Oh well, it's fine. Whatever. I know I can get it back, but one, I don't remember how, and two, I don't care. I don't really need this shit either. I'm sure I will eventually, but right now they're just taking up some fucking space. Soil ones, I'll hold on to though. They're almost full. Okay. Alright. Now, let me see where I want to head on this part of the map.